ko is dinigisa ko muna yung onion, garlic at saka nilagay yung manok within 10 minutes siniserve ko siya kaya ito maging brown na siya yan tapos after that lalagyan ko siya ng coconut milk about 2 cups of coconut milk after this guys yung kulay niya medyo may ilaw kasi nilagyan ko siya ng yellow powder, turmeric powder at saka curry powder kunting curry powder so this is a new version of parang ano siya chicken curry with pineapple kasi ang chicken curry mayroong two ways mayroong nilalagyan ng coconut o yung iba or yung isa sorry hindi siya nilalagyan ng coconut yan inano lang siya sinisert siya or binigisa lang siya yan ang isang way ng pag ng chicken curry loko ng chicken curry so this mine also is a twist of curry, kunting coconut, sorry, yellow powder. Tapos, lagyan natin ng, pineapple later on. Yan. Takpan muna natin. And we'll keep this one 10 to 15 minutes boiling.
Bye.